What a beautiful day in the Plants vs. Zombies world. Look at that Mac, for example. He is all fired up, ready to rock and roll. Then you have me, who is just with a shitty random ledger we had that we need to still find out what we're gonna do today, so yeah. I wanna test this ledger we had out, and I'm gonna do exactly that. Let's go into that multiplayer, let's destroy everybody. Oh, and by the way, guys, I wanna see 5 likes on this video. Smash it, guys, I know you can do absolutely everything, and we're gonna now destroy everybody with All-Star, even though I don't fucking know how to play him, but we're gonna find that out pretty soon. Now, but for real, guys, I already did a showcase on All-Star, but it just didn't go as planned, so yeah, now we're gonna actually see what this guy likes. So yeah, let's begin and let's see what happens. Can somebody explain since when All-Stars do low damage? And we killed each other, and this is what my hat does. Fucking nothing. I mean, it is a legendary hat, so it has to do some sort of animation. And it has some shitty animation, so I mean, I'll take it. It's a free hat in the end of the day. Didn't have to spend any coins. But All-Stars now do 7-8 damage. Now that's a bargain. You see, this is what this thing actually does. Okay, I forgot that I can do that as well, so. Oh, I forgot I can't even do my abilities. Oh my god! Well, that was quick. They already captured that one. That's just amazing, isn't it? By the way, guys, I'm gonna actually stream this game tonight. So if you wanna come on and chill in my stream, make sure you click on the link in the description to go onto my live stream. Follow it as well if you really want to. And yeah, tonight we're gonna smash this game a bit. So yeah, pretty much that is it. Also, I'm not really a huge fan of All-Stars, and certainly I will not be able to play them, as I would normally, so yeah. Okay, in what world did I thought that's gonna work? I have no idea. But as I said, we're gonna do that live stream tonight, so yeah, make sure to stick around on that. But other than that, I think I said pretty much every single shitty thing that I have to say. And yeah, let's continue with this shitty ass gameplay. Well, we already lost another one because my team and I are just not doing anything, so that's always amazing. But don't worry, there is always that last stage that nobody can capture or slash win. And how did this guy already... I don't think that works. Okay, I don't think that works, so yeah. What the heck? Where did this guy come from? Hey, Chompers, man, chill out. Chill out, dude. What is worse? Die to a shitty-ass pea shooter or die to a fucking Chomper who is not even ranked? Oh my god, that's just my life, man, indeed. And would you guess that we lost another one? I mean, I'm not even surprised anymore. Well, enjoy that. Oh, I killed a Chomper, let's go. Oh, I think I almost got another one. Let me kill anybody, and I'm dead. Okay, cool. I don't know why I think that would work in any way possible. And of course, the best thing is that Chomper didn't have any health. But he anyway survived because that's my luck today. That just is my luck. And would you guess, we're already on the final stage. This video will be the shortest video you ever see in your life. But you guys said that you love a shorter video, so I think that should be pretty good for you. So yeah. Yeah, and the best thing is that Nightcap should be nerfed right now, but now we all know what that. And it's an impound that actually killed somebody. Yay, we got one. Yay, it's a master as well. Yay, at least Impunt is still OP. And we lost another one. Okay, this is the final stage now, which I mean, if we are lucky we will win, but I don't think we're gonna be that lucky. So oh no, and explode. And somehow Chomper ain't dead at all. Let me guess, he's not gonna have any. How the fuck do we have that much health? I have no idea. I'm done. Get wrecked, Chomper. Get wrecked, mates. And 1%, and that is it. I can't believe that we actually lost on this map. This is the first time I'm gonna see this shitty ass animation, and it's a pretty nothing special. But still, it's the first time I actually lost on this map, which is absolutely weird, so yeah, I think they were a lot better than us, so yeah. Hey, at least I was second in my team, I got 7 kills, I'll take that. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.